Hi friends, I'm Saitanya. Welcome to SciTech Guru. In this video, I'm going to test the OTG pen drive in the Redmi K20 Pro. Lot of users are asking this kind of question, guys, whether this phone will support the OTG pen drive or not. So let me show you what device I am using right now. As you can see clearly, I'm using the Snapdragon 855 and Pro model Redmi K20 Pro. So let me connect the OTG pen drive here. I got the OTG adapter. So if you want to buy one, check the links in the description for the OTG adapter. So as soon as you connect the pen drive, you'll get this kind of option, SanDisk USB drive connector. So as you can see here, directly you can access the pen drive files. So I uploaded the 4K sample video as well in the pen drive. So you'll be able to play the directly 4K video from the pen drive, guys. So this is useful because the phone doesn't support the expandable memory. So if you want the movies to be copied in your phone, if the memory is full, then this OTG pen drive is very useful. So and then you can copy all the movies in the pen drive and you can straight away watch in your phone. As you can see, there is no lag while playing the 4K video. This is with the default media player. So overall, this video solves a lot of user questions that whether this phone will support the OTG pen drive or not. Yes, this phone will support the OTG pen drive, there is no problem in that. So not only playing the videos, you can also copy the movies from the pen drive to your phone, as you can see here. So this is very useful, guys, this kind of feature in the Redmi K20 and K20 Pro. So I've also done a similar kind of test in the Realme X as well. So check the links in the description to watch the complete playlist of Redmi K20 Pro and the Realme X, so that you will get a clear idea on both the phones. So that's it, guys. This is a small video on testing the OTG pen drive in the Redmi K20 Pro. So for more videos, subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye.